heart problem and COVID vaccine. Is there a link? For uncertain reasons, COVID-19 vaccines are being linked to a heart condition in some young men. An Israel-based report identified 110 cases of myocarditis around the time of vaccination, out of 5 million fully vaccinated people. Of that, 95 occurred after the second dose of the Pfizer vaccine. According to the Intelligencer, that number translates to a rate of roughly 1 in 50,000. So what are the things currently known to experts? First, there is no sufficient data that shows the frequency of myocarditis following vaccinations because of issues in the reporting system. Tracking systems even in the US are not comprehensive enough to detail every single adverse event or side effect. In a way, experts are in the fog of war. Second, there is no baseline rate yet for myocarditis. A study published on May 10 suggested a baseline of 10 to 20 cases per 100,000 people for myocarditis. Though pediatric cardiologist Mark Richmond at Columbia University Medical Center believes the baseline is around 3 per 100,000. It appears there is no solid consensus yet on the rate of myocarditis in the general population. Third, the current data derived from recent reports unveiled that vaccine-linked myocarditis is mild in nature, as per Science magazine. Those who may develop it can be treated with anti-inflammatories. If compared to COVID-19, the disease has a higher chance of putting someone unvaccinated in a hospital bed or ventilator due to the lack of effective treatment. In the Israeli report, the analysis made by Hadassah Medical Center researchers determined that myocarditis cases at the hospital were 5 to 25 times higher than normal in the same period in previous years. The analysis resulted in a possible frequency rate between 1 in 3,000 and 1 in 6,000 in young men. Dror Mevorok, the head of internal medicine at Hadassah, said that in just 3 months, the facility detected 20 cases where there should only be 4. Of that, 19 cases were young males aged 16 to 30, while 18 cases occurred within 4 days of the second dose. The US CDC is aware of the situation and says that myocarditis after vaccination seems to occur in adolescents and young adults, more common in males than females. However, vaccine benefits still outweigh the risks. One possible outcome is new rules in which those who don't meet the criteria for vaccination shouldn't receive a dose.